How many of you have stopped riding your bike because it's colder out? Now it's in the winter. I love riding when it's cold. There's less people out on the trail, and it's just, it's nice and nice. But I do get cold, so I'm so excited about this new find that I'm going to share with you. So it's a buff and a hood, so you can pull it up, get it like really tucked in over your mouth or not, and it pulls up over your helmet, and the hood pulls up over the helmet, and then I cinch it down. I can get really nice and toasty in there, and still be able to see. You know, it's not obstructing my vision at all, but it's keeping the air from really getting in and making me all frosty. And you know, I can cinch it down more, but I love that this is the Sherpa one. It is so soft, like a little stuffed animal, and it's so warm. I'm so excited to start riding with it. So, and it goes with any helmet. Rock climbing, snowboarding. I love it.
You get too close to me, I'm at the top where I'm supposed to be. Jumping in the gang, niggas act like they coaching me. Throwing a rat, ain't shit but a shoulder me. I'm on the road and I bet that you're hoe with me. When I'm in traffic, it's always a pole with me. Pillsbury, man, I keep door with me. Hit from the back, she giving me slurp, and I ain't even pull my pants down. Jump in the box and slide to the other side, it's always a man down. Draw down, hands in the air, nigga.